Alright, then we're now in the green hills of Chernarusha, Chernarus, as it were. And we're going to be doing a little walkabout here with our team of German ninjas. No vehicle patrol this time, we're going to be all on foot. Again, we have no idea what we're going to be going up against or into. We just know that, you know, odds are we're going to get shot at, and odds are I'm going to not notice that I'm doing really stupid things and get us all killed. And my team's not going to follow my orders. But other than that, it should be fine. I think I would like to trade these in for some smoke grenades and a frag. Sounds good to me, people. Alrighty. Let's do it. Have a good war. We may or may not see you again. Yo!
Copy. Go ahead. HQ.
Uh-oh. Fucking ain't right, we can. Alright guys, that was quick. We just got here and all, but let's roll. We got a job right off the bat. Let me set that up. And let's roll. Nice. It's good to see you guys in formation. I don't think I'm gonna give you any orders because I think this Zeus AI might have fucked up my own squad's AI abilities. Oh shit. Not that I'm very good either. Some sort of radar station out there. Alright, well, stay frosty, guys. Who's got the edge? 3? 5? I think 5, yeah, 5. Why don't you watch to our... Yeah. Watch to the south.
5. Watch. 8 o'clock.
Make sure we don't get hit from over there. And what do we got over here? 6. Watch your sectors.
6. Watch. 2 o'clock.
Anybody else watch forward? We gotta be aight. Okay. Still got a ways to go. Don't really want to rush it too much. Want to get there on our own sweet time. Make sure we know exactly what we're dealing with. Is that actually it? Looks like a little encampment over there. Do I have any binoculars? I've got my rangefinder. That'll work in a pinch. Okay. Is that a French flag? Put a battery in it. There we go. What do you got for range? There's a guy over there. Oops. Come on, range me. 6,400, what? That ain't the range. There we go, 55 and 400 meters out. 465 meters out. We've got what appears to be... What is this, World War II? A bunch of German ninjas going up against a French encampment? Is that really 500 meters away? It can't be that close. I mean, that looks really far away. I don't know what this is that we're looking at here. Because the road... Right here. So, I think we're going to cautiously approach this.
Oh, stay crouched.
Be nice and sneaky. Come on. Whoa. I guess it could be. Okay, first off.
Oh, hold fire. Oh, stealth. Oh, hit the dirt.
Stay back there while I get eyes on this. And I got no idea. I thing's way bigger than it looked. Is that the high-value target? I mean, I guess it could be. I'm still not sure. But that's it. I think it's on the other side of it. I guess, no, the arrow's pointing right at it. Alright, well, shit. There's nothing else out there. I gotta cough again, though. My apologies. Well, fuck, guys, what do you think? Oh, I know what you think. And you know what? I agree with you. There's too much hardware in there. Too much hardware. How about you guys?
HQ, this is Alpha. Requesting release of an attack helicopter near our position. Over.
Alpha, release authorized. Send strike target. Over.
You got it right now. You're looking
strike
at it.
Strike target sent. Over.
Coordinates received. Kilo is attacking the target.
Good.
Now.
Good, they got the right target in. Alright, now, what we should have to do is watch and wait. My favorite. Uh-oh. I think they might have optics on us, too. Yeah, they're starting to move around. I think that might be my target, guys. Are you sure? Is it that guy? I got a laser right in his face.
10 o'clock, enemy far.
10 o'clock? Yeah, we're looking right at him. Well, I confirmed it. Definitely an enemy. All I gotta do is wait for that chopper. What? Searchlight? That's some sort of, German ninja phraseology, some sort of euphemism I'm not familiar with. Where are my choppers at? I don't like looking at these people. I want to blow them up. Seriously, where the fuck is our support? Did we get the wrong coordinates? I'm pretty sure we had them right. I'm still a little worried about that whole searchlight call out. Maybe the birds just didn't make it. I'm just gonna hold tight and wait. I'll give them... Let's see here. Looks like it's almost 7:40. I'll give them till 7:45 before we move on this place. Alright, I hear him. Yeah, what took you long? What took you so damn long? Either way, get him. Bro, you missed. Seriously, we waited all that time for this? You better make another run at him. I mean, that's the target. Maybe I should light him up again with the laser so he knows exactly what we're talking about. Yeah, I know. I think they might have just shot our helicopter. There you go. There you go. Boom. Yeah! Get some. I mean, you know, leave some for us. That guy's still alive. Fuck knows how. Alright.
Oh, target that.
Ready to fire.
Oh, fire at will.
Oh, the fucking firing squad right there. Yo!
Oh, hold fire.
Jesus. I'm gonna waste your fucking ammo. Alright, now I did spot his unit call out on the map. He's 11 Delta 1. So, I think he might be RTB right now, but I'm going to wait a little bit and see. Because I don't want to run in unless he's heading out. Really? All right, then.
Oh,
weapons free.
What the fuck are you shooting at, dudes? Cool. I don't know who we were shooting at. But, I'm gonna check one more time for Delta 1. Yeah, he's RTB. Uh-oh. Is Bravo 1 on another run? I don't know. Alright, guys.
Oh,
stay crouched.
Stay frosty with me. Oh, that must have been who they were shooting at. I think that's someone right there. Come on, guys. We're moving up. I said we're moving up, motherfuckers. Man.
Oh, get back.
And by get back, I mean get up. Up here. Some of you guys are getting it. But some of you ain't. Whatever. That'll be close enough to tell if there's anybody else left alive in there. I'm gonna go ahead and say no, but I don't think I bet my life on it. Uh-oh. I hear a vehicle. Prepare to get down if I say so. If I give the word, you hit the deck. I'm gonna keep the dialogue open just in case. Because it sounds like we may need to be getting some cover quick. Just keep low. Follow my lead. Or don't, just hang out back there, you stupid motherfuckers. Jesus.
Oh, stay alert.
Maybe it's because they're in stealth or something. Enemy machine gun. There we go. 100 meters. Uh-oh. Wait, they said machine gun. Yeah, they didn't say gunner. Alright. Come on, then.
Five, six, go to that object, to our front.
Whoa. There's a... No, I don't want you to attack anything.
Move 50 meters.
Unless it's got a gun.
Roger.
I want you to fuck it up.
Enemy grenade launch, 12 o'clock, 100 meters.
Yeah. Is that guy down? Down. I'll cover you guys. Move up.
12 o'clock. Enemy machine gun. Medium range. Waiting.
2, 3. Move to that house.
On the way. Ready.
It's alright, guys. We're good.
Ready.
Alright. Oh, fucking hell.
Oh, go prone.
You hit?
We lost three.
Fuck. Who the fuck?
Come in, Alpha. This is HQ.
Oh,
danger. HQ, this is Alpha. Go ahead. Over.
Alpha, be advised, we have a bird standing by.
Who the fuck got him?
Fly in reinforcements if needed. Check your map for the rendezvous point and confirm.
Oh, man, enemy, there was a guy right there.
Soldier. Front, 50 meters.
Nice job, number two. Fucking hell, man. Are we good? Jesus. Fucking A. Alright, well, we're gonna have to bury him here. Sorry, bro. Alright, we're done. Now there's supposed to be something in here we're looking for. Something of some kind. Where's that reinforcement marker?
Ready.
Oh shit. It's right behind us. Well, you know, we came all this way and two died for this, so I ain't gonna Leave this one done. Oh, I'm taking that, though. For show.
Bird had to RTB for fuel.
Yeah, I know it did. Wait a minute, I don't want the G36 mag. I don't like the G36 at all. Oh, hey. Maybe we can get some better stuff. Oh, yeah. A sniper rifle. A scope gun with a fucking grenade launcher. I don't like the AK-74 at all. What's this I got here? AK-107? AK-107's alright, but... I don't know. Let's see. I already got a good sidearm. I think we're good there. What? Oh, those crates have dropped down into the ground. An AKM. Nice. That's mostly just ammo and stuff. Cool, man. I'm just looting shit. So where's this fucking high-value target at? Was it a person, or a thing, or a place? We gotta blow something up, or what? Oh. Oh, yes. Satchel charges. Now we talking. Two satchel charges. Take a couple more frags. Don't really want the mines, though. What is that? Oh, sweet baby. Alright, guys, we're gonna tear this motherfucker down. Everybody move right over
move
there.
50 meters, 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Oh, stay crouched. Oh, stay alert.
Alright, man. I'm gonna tear this bitch down for two. That's the searchlight. What else you guys got in here? Anything I need to know about? Climb ladder. What? Oh.
Waiting.
Interesting. Was it a UAV console or something? I can't use it, whatever it is. Generator trailer. Never mind. Oh man, this thing got to go. It is done full of shit. What about this guy here? Can I climb up this? Anti-radar tower. That's probably what we're here to blow up or destroy or whatever. So, I don't suppose I can just snip some wires, huh? Alright then. Really? Radioactive anti-radar tower? I'll try planting some satchel charges on it. That don't work, then we'll move on to plan B. Or whatever plan B is. I don't know yet. Alright, you're down. I'm gonna set the timer for... What? 2 minutes? How do I... Do I have to take the safety off? Uh-oh. What'd that mean? Oh, shit. I don't know what I just did there. Maybe I can radio it in or something. No? Guess not. Explosives. No, I don't want to place one right here. Well, just keep your eye on it. I'm gonna wait here and make sure that thing just doesn't blow up, and then I'll go try the other one. Alright, well, I didn't wait very long, but all the same, I'm bored. So let's go blow this motherfucker up. Alright, you sure? Safety off, Satchel 1? Whoa! Okay. Alright, so I guess that's what it means. Cool, man. Cool. Hey guys! Guys! You wanna see something awesome? Okay, everybody.
Oh, stay crouched.
But look. What are we looking? Southeast?
4 o'clock. Car, one click.
Yeah, whatever. Check this out.
12 o'clock.
Yeah! This is for two, baby! Or wait, no. I mean, this is for three! For three! Oh, what's up? Oh, shit. Yeah. fucked him up.
HQ, this is Alpha. Message.
Over. Hell yeah.
HQ, we copy you loud and clear.
HQ, high value target destroyed. Over.
Booyah.
Copy to Alpha. Well done.
Mm-hmm. Yo, that was awesome. I think I still have an extra satchel. Sweetness. Alright, guys. What do you think? That was cool, huh? You like that, right? Let me check and see if there's any other special stuff here. Nah, not much. I guess I'll take another satchel. Because, I like that.
Oh,
alright, y'all.
Oh, at ease. Oh, return to formation.
Roger.
Well, I guess we'll probably be getting another objective soon. Man, I can't believe I almost hit myself with that fucking radar dish. I'm gonna check this car out here. See if there's anything left behind here. There's some weird stuff going on with one of my mods that I'm gonna have to get rid of. I think this all-around defense mod I've got might actually be fucking shit up, so...
Stay alert.
Where the hell is six going? Alright. So let's see here. 1, 2, 3, maybe 5 people in here. There's 5 of us. I don't know.
Let's
see if we can
all
get in this like a fucking clown car.
Waiting.
Who's gonna sit in the middle? Who's gonna ride, bitch?
Ready.
Oh! Medic's riding, bitch. Medic's riding, bitch. Alright, 2,
Alpha,
get out.
This is Bob.
Over, Roger.
Alpha, here.
What up?
Friendly trading, requesting escort through hostile zone.
Oh, I can do that. Hell yeah. Bet your ass I can, fool. If I could just get over this. I jumped over it once. Son of a... Come on, man. That's embarrassing. Alright, get in the car as the driver. Okay, now, everybody get in.
Get in that machine gun.
Ooh, we have a machine gun? Oh, wait, no. No, I meant get in the car.
Board that
car.
No can do.
No, what? Oh, 2, 4, and 5 are like, what? I can't do that. Alright. So we got medic riding, bitch. Everybody else is cool. Man, you got a cell phone? Lucky son of a bitch. All I got is a damn radio. Speaking of which, what was the mission? Spec Ops? Escort? Nah, I don't really want to do an escort.
Cannot divert at this
Let's find
time.
The nearest
Out.
Town here. It's like, Cobanino. Head over that way. Check it out for enemy activity. Sounds like a plan. I gotta adjust my microphone, so I'm gonna mute it for a second. Shit, that's way better. For me, anyway. Stop fidgeting. Are you all still looking in the direction I told you to? We blew that thing up, you know. It's cool, it's done now. Hello, everybody! We're here. German ninja squad sneaking in all quiet and shit. That was pretty ninja how we did that one thing, aside from 2 getting fucked up. But other than that, that was pretty ninja, I think. Okie dokie. There's a nasty bump in the road back there. Whoa, 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 whoa. What do we got here? Let's see. Cabananaho. That's where we are right now. And we can go to Bibop and Ktap Kipin Kabop Bop something? I don't know. I can't read this shit. Warning, yellow. Yield to the color yellow. This car makes some fucking wacky ass noises. Alright, see any civilians we could talk to? Maybe find out if there's anybody rolled through here recently? Aside from us, that is. I'm gonna check out this truck. Alright, everybody get out.
Dismount.
Roger.
What the fuck?
Waiting.
Sweet. Why'd I do that? Take that, windshield.
Oh, halt.
Alright, form make a defensive perimeter here around the car. Don't want to lose that. Two.
Get
on me.
Back.
Roger.
We're gonna go take a look around the village, see if there's anything we need to take care of. Man, these things are fucking loaded. Everybody's innocent. Oh yeah, believe us.
Come in, Alpha. This is HQ.
Mm-hmm. Copy. Go ahead. HQ.
The hell is that?
Enemy position in close proximity. Can you assault the location?
Oh shit. Where are they? They're at the top of a fucking hill. Great. Just south of us, though. You know what? I think we can do that. I think we're the right guys for the job.
Copy. HQ, you're Oscar Mike. Out.
Roger.
Oh, no. Everybody dismount.
Oh, move to bush. 12 o'clock.
Copy.
All right, we're all out.
Standing by.
Yo, on the top of this hill? Command says we got some dudes with guns. I mean, we got guns too, though, so we should be fine, right? So, let's go fuck them up. Alright, cool. Let's roll! Oh, wait. I mean, yeah, come with me.
Roger.
Here you go. Cool, we got this. Alright, aside from this whole fence issue, I think we can just hop this little mini fence here and get around the whole deal. But, being the leader, I'll check it out myself. There we go. What the fuck? Oh, he found a way around. Unless... No, he did find a way around. Sweetness. Alright, I want everybody in a line.
Form line.
Come up on me.
Oh, fall back.
Roger. No can do. No can do.
Yo, where the fuck are...
Oh, get back.
Roger.
Yo. What are you doing? Oh, they can open the... Oh, shit. Well, they know we're here now. So much for that whole sneaky business. Alright, they're getting there.
Oh, stay crouched.
Stay frosty. I don't know how far away this place is, but it didn't look too far. Whoa. Something just got schwacked. There it is. There's a mounted gun right there. Some kind. This fucking bush. Alright. Man, fuck this fence. Is there no... Anybody see a hole? There we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Are we gonna sneak in? Put your guns to burst. What the hell is a DM5A1? I don't even know what that is. Oh shit. So much for that whole stealth shit. That didn't work out very well. Take him out! Come on, guys. Alright, I'm moving up. I think they might be hanging back and, watching my, assault, and then they come after. Are they bombing the car we just got out of? Oh god, I don't like it when these planes do shit like that. Oh shit! Whoa, yeah! Fucking A, they just fucking collided! That was the coolest fucking thing I've ever seen, dude. Did you fucking see that? That shit was legit. Go get that other chopper. Where'd he go? Get some. Oh, dude. Oh, that one helicopter went down over there. Oh, shit. Alright, let's take advantage while they're still hanging out and high-fiving each other over how awesome that was like we just did. Let's go kill them before they notice. Well, shoot the son of a bitch. Don't tell me about it. You shouldn't talk a lot for a guy that's in stealth mode. Oh, shit. sniper.
Enemy machine gunner. 1100 meters.
That one over there. Take him out. There's more though. Fuck. All right. Everybody, hold up there. Shit! Fuck. Six just took command. I sure hope we don't fuck it up. Oh, that hurts. He shot me in the nuts, bro. I don't know where he shot me. You know, we have a choice here. We can, oh wow, he shot me in the throat. We can try and roll over and get back into the fight by sort of crawling around, but they may shoot me again and, like, really kill me. Help.
Help me.
I mean, they may shoot me anyway. Someone's coming over to heal me. Hopefully I don't get killed by the same dude that capped me. What's going on with these helicopters? Oh, dude. Oh my god, there's a helicopter right there. Oh shit. I hope he's on our side. I don't even know. Alright, I'm gonna roll over. Start crawling back. Anybody near me? Oh shit. No, don't shoot me. I'm fucking injured. Geneva bullshit. Come on. Oh god, that's the helicopter. No. That's something. I don't know what it is, but... Oh, fuck me. You are danger close with that shit, motherfucker. Do I have an IR strobe? No, I don't. Okay, I'm getting healed up right now. Thank you, bro. Dude. I don't care if you are a ninja. And I don't care if your eyes are fucking weird. You're my man. We gotta get out of here before our own chopper takes us out.
Standing by.
All right.
One, taking command.
What the hell is Six doing in a truck? All right, what's the sit rep, people? Seriously? Whoa.
Oh, move 50 meters. 10 o'clock.
All right, Six, you can bring the truck. 2 and 4. They're in the truck with him, I think. Seriously? I get shot and you motherfuckers... This dude saved me all by himself. 5. You my man. Alright, you just wait there. I hope you killed that guy that shot me. If you don't, I'm gonna kill him twice. I'm not real thrilled about this weapon either. Gotta go with what you got. Looks like there's 2 tents here sequentially. I can hear Six pulling up with his stupid truck that he went for.
HQ, this is Alpha. Message, over.
Did we get it? Sweet,
HQ,
garbage
enemy
can.
HQ, position neutralized.
Copy the Alpha, job. Hell yeah, it was a good job.
Oh, move to that crate.
Wait, no, my crate. I want a new gun. Anything else, I'll take this AKM. I done changed my mind about this one. Alright, Six, why the hell? I don't even want to know.
Oh,
everybody
dismount.
Out. I'm not completely convinced that this is clear, and I'm really... Is he fucking landing? Everybody stay there. I gotta see what this is about. Is that the reinforcements or something? No. We don't have any line of communication with Spec Ops channel anymore. I wonder, wonder what I'm doing here. Is this an evac or something? I am injured, but six could patch me up. What's this all about, guys? What are you doing here? Anybody got any news for me? Alright. So... oh, what? I can join this squad? Hell yeah, that sounds fucking sweet, bro. Fuck you guys, you went and got a truck when I got jacked
three
up.
Have eight. Follow one.
Yeah.
Oh, board that chopper.
Cool, man, we got our own damn chopper. Whoa. Yeah, why did you get out? Eight, you're the pilot, right? Oops. Eight. No.
From where?
This is
oops.
HQ. Message. Over.
HQ, this eight. Is Alpha. Go ahead. Over.
Alpha, stand by for mission update.
He thinks he's in.
Eight, pilot, get in that. Chopper.
Roger. Can you search for these caches?
Caches? Hell yeah, I'm all over caches. I love caches. Caches are what I live for. What's the pilot doing? What the fuck is he doing? Okay, he's in. Alright, he's the pilot. Alright.
8. Move to 3. 7 o'clock.
Let's go. Yeah! Fucking A. That's kick-ass, dude.